Hi guys, welcome to my channel. This is Gautam. In this video, we will learn 32-bit versus 64-bit. The terms 32-bit versus 64-bit refers to the amount of memory a computer processor can address. The computer processors are manufactured as 32-bit or 64-bit circuits. The 32-bit processor can address 4 gigabytes of memory, while a 64-bit processor can address about 16 billion gigabytes, which is 4 billion times more memory than 32-bit processor can address. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.